What's up, guys? Tours Fishing here, and we're making a vlog about, not a vlog, an update of Hurricane Irma. Well, right now, it's probably gonna hit us at like, hit Lakeland, Florida, which is where I live, at like, at night, midnight, something like that. And what I'm gonna do is, I'm walking back home. That's all the time I'm gonna have in this short little video. Is I'm gonna talk about the hurricane, nothing else. But the wind is picking up. It's kind of windy out here. My tablet's very wet. Let me wipe this off. The conditions, it's not so bad. But later it's gonna be a little kind of bad, probably like a kind of like the feeling of a tropical storm. Probably, I don't know, or a category 1 hurricane. I think we're gonna go through a category 3 hurricane. I don't know. I don't really know yet. But right now we're walking through here, and we're venturing. Well, what we're seeing right here is a stream. So that's all the water that has rained. It's a lot of rain. It's like a couple inches of rain. Don't really know how much rain there would be. I'm making a vlog. Alright, well this is it for now. See you later.